torn. I drink myself a newfound pity, sitting alone in New York City, and I don't know why. Are we listening to hymns of offering? Have we the eyes to see? It's a world I